Hello everyone, today's message is very sensitive one. A sister needs a help. Please listen to this story and drop your opinion on the comment section. Please no hard comment. The story goes like this. This lady married to a man over 10 years ago. They have been living together as husband and wife. They even have 2 kids together. The woman said that anytime that she and her husband make a love, that do that kind of a thing, okay, say the man, he will always squirt her, quarrel with her, say, go, you don't know anything. You are just like this, use hard words on her. And secondly, the woman said that this man is her first man, and the man knew it. And this man is the only man that has ever do that kind of a thing with her. That is the husband we are talking about now. And this man, anytime that two of them do that kind of a thing, he must jab the woman. And the woman felt bad about it and went to her working place to let one of her friends know that look at what she's passing through. Her matrimonial home, that her husband always they squirt her, they quarrel with her after they don't do that kind of thing finish. Now the woman can tell and say, now what if the man teach you? Now you learn. As far as say, now only him you don't know. The woman can say, he don't tire. You don't know as you want to handle the case. Say the case, anytime where the husband, they always they quarrel with her, saying the day as shame. This friend called advisor, may come see all this coach of a thing. The woman can't go to see the coach. The coach can't the coach her, the teacher, more thing about says how to be, how not to do. The woman called the know many things through that question of a thing. My people, one day, as normal now, husband and wife, night comes, they do kelewa, they enjoy themselves, they really gaming, they do everything. Before you know, the man don't fall. He fall for ground. Jakata. Wake up. He not be wake up again. They can't call ambulance for her. They can't rush and go hospital. The man can't go wake up for hospital. As the man wake up, because he waiting. Now today he said they do this kind of thing with your wife. He can't tire. And the doctor can't ask him, why you fall? What he make you collapse? Fear not let the man talk where he sleep. Not do. They can't discharge the man. The man can't call us. As the man reach out, direct, he just go to where they pull their things. He pack, he close, he come up for house. He wipe the house and say, waiting. He say, waiting, he wipe one. Then the wife and say, he not do you anything. See as they do one, as they insult her, now she go see coach. Coach her. Now she come see open eye. The man come say, why? Meaning say, you go to learn those kind of things. You want to take killer for us. Before you know it, the man don't come up for us. Since 4 days, now, as we talk, the man never enter us. The woman can't they cry. Can't say, he can't do bad thing, we go do one. He can't tell me this story. I can't say, okay. I don't talk to her on my own. I can't say, no, I will bring this matter on my page here. I beg, me not resist this matter. As you not see her, what you not think about this story of a thing? Because what is some women they pass through for some men hand? Eh? If you hear her, your mouth not go close. Now this man, they saw this woman, say he don't know anything. Say he go they bed barakata like this. Now only he go they carry leg, carry hand, carry everything. And now this man be the only man where this woman don't know. Now he still teach her waiting the man know. Now the woman still know. The woman can't see say na problem, you can't go to see coach now. That thing it can't be. Wait till you not talk, see about this matter. My people, should you see women as women just reach so? Whether na small woman, na big woman, whether you not reach anything, you not underrate any woman. Because woman be like salt, salt. How many you feel for bag of salt? Now you wake up yourself, ma, but you go tire. You go do, go meme for yourself. Before you go see woman, we be say, he die. Because they do that kind of thing. Because they do kelewa, he go take. Now men, they always they see, say, he collapse, he meme, because he too overdo. Now men, they see. For that simple reason, men una they take her easy. Men are they put sense into her head. What if make her come pack or more for us? Now that will be the question. My people, as for me, as I see this matter, I see and say this man is a shame to face his wife because he go to say, huh? This small woman, women they underrate ever since. Now he can't handle me. Me can't go wake up for hospital. The man don't know as he wants to face his wife. That is the main problem that made him to pack away from the house. My people, nobody knows all. What do you think about this story I just narrated to you guys? Drop your own opinion at the comment section. And please share this video and follow this page for more interesting topics. If you have any topic like this, you want me to talk about it, just inbox me. If it's the one that you want me to share with people, I will also share it with people. And if you have any story, you want me to heart it as a comedy, to advise the women, to advise the men out there, please feel free to inbox me. I will do it for you. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye-bye. Love you all.